kini parang mengacik si semisi kau parang ibayata yuk.
This is the excitement about. Alam mo, siguro parang maraming girlfriend to.
Parang ganun na nga. Parang chicks killer ang dating eh. Tingnan natin kung silent.
Round number one. Magandang laban to. Luzon versus Cebu. Visayas.
Yes, Lawe.
Walang kukura dahil napakagandang laban to. Ballesteros versus Martinez. A good start for both boxers partner.
From KSK pala itong Ballesteros. At alam ko talaga mga KSK, gusto nila ng mga magagandang amon.
Alam mo, I give the credit to KSK management kasi hindi pili ang mga kalaban ng mga boxers nila. Gusto nilang kalaban ng mga boxers nila ay mahuhusay din, partner.
But yan ang gusto natin. Di ba, as a boxing fan, yan talaga yung mga inanap natin, mga magagandang matchup.
So far, dumidilim na at binubuksan na yung ating mga moving heads. Ang gandang
tingnan. At ayan, sabi mo eh. Mahal yan, mahal.
Aba.
Mahal.
Well, after the action between Ballesteros and as you can see, Ballesteros reached his distance partner. Si alam niya na pero si Martinez may lakas partner.
And Edong goes right straight.
Pasigaw ang audience na
ibang klase. Something's happening.
Yes, kailangan na atakin yan, partner.
Atakin yan.
Eto, magulit si Chester.
Oh, shoot! It's a brawl now! Palitan na!
Nice combination there by Stero. Kami din agad ng mga tinis.
Na mapapasigaw yung mga fans. Good exchange. Babalik. Alam mo, for a while, sinasabi sa akin ng mga ano, mga taga Cebu daw, ang mga hari ng boxing, yung Mindanao, para pinapakita ng Maynila na may palag din sila. Eto na ang taga Mandawi. Bumabawi. Nandiyan yan si Coach Edsel Tunjaco, talagang nga.
Ano, but Ballesteros, a little bit trouble with partner kasi napakabigit dito ni Edong si Martinez. Look at the combination.
Yaya na.
Pagpalit sa distance pa rin.
Nasusubukan. Ito yung maganda mga pagsubok. Bang! Shoot! Solid to the body. And it is pouring like rain. Parang bumabagyo ng ulan ng suntok. And Martinez! Bang, 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 bang! Astig! Parang boom, boom, pow ang dating!
And then the partner, yan ang sinasabi ko na walang kukura dahil napakagandang laban ang ating ano pamayahan dito ni Martinez versus Adrian Ballesteros, partner. Ang question dito, partner, is can the blue corner sustain that type of action and the work rate sa second and third round? Kasi dapat natin nadaan. This round is actually 3 minutes per round ito kasi mga elites tayo.
Yes.
So if we gave all of his attacks, round number one, let's check if we can still maintain it, round number two and three. Alright. Second round.
Can he sustain? Can he regain? Tingnan natin.
Oh, a good start there by Ballesteros. Oy, bumawi si Ballesteros doon.
Oy!
Good shot by Ballesteros. Ballesteros naman. Trying to take over, ladies and gentlemen. Left hook by Ballesteros.
This is boxing, my friend.
What?
Alita na, ayan. That's the way I like it.
Grabe na. Bumabawi na naman itong si Clinton. Walang takbuhan. Gusto ni Martinez. Ito.
talks about 6-7 punch combination from Martinez. That's exactly what I feel. Ayan. Sabi mo, how can he retain this? Looks like he's able to retain. And Ballesteros able to absorb and get back.
Hanggang kailan.
Mga pistolero yun. Kabang. Boom, 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 boom.
This is boxing right here. When you talk about boxing, you're talking about combat sports, Galayan.
Yeah.
You're talking about gamao.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Eto. Parang pang main event ang labanan.
Wow.
Relentless, relentless attack.
Natatakot ako yung Robotico versus Bradley.
Yes.
Ganito.
Parang gano'n na nga. Sige.
Wow, Clinton. Napapabili mo ko ng batang to. Clinton John Martinez. Although si Ballesteros is trying to fight back. Ayun naman, Ballesteros naman.
Siya naman.
Ballesteros is trying to fight back.
Diyos ko po. We just have to appreciate the silence sometimes.
I don't want this to end,
gumbe-gewang-gewang na pero yung puso nila sinasabi, let's go, let's go, let's go! Bang!
Wow, what an action!
What an action-packed fight!
Grabe daw. Ballesteros and
Ballesteros
is trying to...
Kanina yung taga-sipo yung matake ngayon. Ayan. Woo!
Ballesteros is trying to reclaim the momentum here.
Nari-remind ako bigla, sinabi ni Carla, attorney, may fight of the night. Kapaka, baka pwede to.
Eto. Ballesteros dito. Grabe na pa. Wow, mati siya kay Ballesteros. Nakakapit si Boy ko. Boy ko nakakapit. Boy ko tuloy. Clinton, Clinton. Ballesteros, brother, is still here. Ballesteros, final is smart.
Sus.
It is a very final round.
This is the kind of boxers that I would like to see. Ibinibigay lahat. Parang sulit ang bayan. Hanggang sa dulo. Alam nila na kailangan nila ibigay lahat. This is a close fight.
Grabe.
Just go.
Grabe, ubusan. Ito yung literal na battle of attrition.
Attrition, yan. At sino ang matatanggal? Parang wala, parang pareho matibay. Wow.
Binubuhan na lang nila. Yeah.
Yeah, alam mo, yung suntok nila, wala na masyadong lakas. Pero, ayan, ibig sabihin, ayaw nila sumuko. Sige! Sige! Ayos! Medic, ihanda mo na ang oxygen! parang kailangan na kailangan dito yan. Parang ako yung mananakaw, parang ako yung mananakaw.
Shoot, grabe, partner.
Hello? Kapagod. What a great, great, great matchup. Saludo, pare, saludo. Kung sino man manalo sa inyo, good job sa patalo, good job pa rin.
Grabe action yun, partner. Di na tayo makita ng ganong klaseng na action sa amateur.
Amateur pa rin. Kala mo binabayadan eh. Parang yung mga ganyang laban talaga, they deserve both. Check, check, check. And right,
ladies and gentlemen,
I'm very intrigued.
Before we go to the scorecards, a round of applause.
Woo!
For these two gladiators.
Woo!
After three rounds of boxing, we have a winner. We have a unanimous decision, ladies and gentlemen. The decision of all the judges, we have a unanimous draw.
Sabi na nga, bigyan ang fight of the night yan!
Grabe, busog ang mata ko doon, partner. Nabusog ako.
Solid.
Oo.